Okay, guys, the roofers are here. We got a friend of ours. He cut the tree branches over their house. So, yeah, there it is. There they are. Amazing. Yeah, they've been tearing it off. Only one ply, so it shouldn't be too hard of a house for them to do. And at least I got the stuff off the house. I don't like it on top of the roof, really. So there you go. I'll do it in and out as they're doing it. So they'll have to tear that all off, and I hope they know they gotta put plywood down. There's a hole there. Yeah. So I'm sure they do because I talked to them and I haven't seen the shingles or that yet, so I don't know when they're coming. So, anyways, we'll be back in a little bit. Here's checkup. I'm gonna do some drone footage too on here. That is where the plywood has to be replaced. I want to see the side of the house because that's where the hole was. It was really bad. Yeah, I think they already covered it maybe. Yeah, see it there. Oh yeah. So, what a mess up that way. Anyways, guys, we'll have lots of drone footage for y'all so you guys can see it a little bit better. We got plywood out here. Just replacing what they have to replace. That's all they're doing, I guess. That's it. We'll be back.
Pretty much got her strip now. Getting ready to do some wood. It's gonna take 8 sheets of wood. Monkey went to go get the boys some sandwiches, so they can have a good lunch. Yeah, there's a soft spot right there. It wasn't leaking. I knew it was a little soft, but I didn't think it was that bad. So, see, we cut those limbs down today. They're over here. And this side never dries up, really. I mean, it's always in the shade. Even when the sun's full force, that is shaded over there. So it can never really dry. Pretty cool. But it's getting done now, so there we go. Right in the bucket.
paper down now on this side. Working hard. They're working hard. Cool. Alright, so they got new paper up there, and they're putting the shingles up now. That's pretty cool. Really nice. All new paper, new plywood in certain places. They didn't do the whole plywood, but they replaced where they needed to. So, it'll be fine. Yeah, there goes the shingles. I'm going to get Saber to give me some of his footage. He's on the back doing Dronus. And we'll also have some camera stuff off in the garage, so we'll put it in here. So stay tuned. So that's the front of the house. It's pretty well done. That's it. Looking good. Maybe just doing the back part now, I think. Yeah. They're working hard. So. Looks so much better, don't it? Yeah. Wow. Yeah. I don't know if you guys can see from here. Yeah. Almost got that side done too. Yeah, almost all done. These guys worked very hard today. Yeah, that was it. Yeah.
They didn't waste any time with that either.
No, they don't.
They just took half an hour lunch.
No.
Like 10, maybe 15 minutes.
Really?
They ate their sandwich and got back up there. Mm.
Amazing.
They did have to wait on the shingles, though. They beat the shingles.
Yeah, yeah, they did. They did beat the shingles, yeah. They had to wait on them. Not for very long, though. But it gave them a little bit of a rest because it's hot up there. They cover themselves up though. I don't know how they do that. We tear everything off and they put things on to protect them from the sun. Yeah, it's funny. I guess it's whatever you're used to. Look at him walking around like he's nothing. Well, my roof is pretty easy for them.
Any roof is easy for them.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, that's their job. That's all they do.
Yeah, it looks so much nicer. I'm so glad I got this done.
You know, like, they probably wouldn't be able to do any plumbing or crap.
Right.
That's their trade.
That's right. That's what they do.
You get a good roofer, man, it's hard to stop them.
Yeah. So we're going to have some drone footage. I'm going to put it in between. And I'll come back out when they get everything off the roof completely. And we'll go around the whole place. But we'll be back. It's all done. It looks nice. Now, will they keep? I wonder if they keep this dumpster until the bathroom's done. And they put it all together. Yeah?
I don't know. I doubt it. I doubt if they'll keep it here. I mean, you know, it's costing them money for the city.
Yeah. Shea Bear is looking. They put plywood in there that he could use, and they just threw it in there.
Well, they can't use it on anything else.
No, but we could use it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like for my little trailer.
Yeah. Right. So there we go. We're going to show you the other side. I'll go around and we'll show you. What do you think?
They did a good job.
Yeah, it flattened down too from the heat. It takes a little bit sometimes. I see
flattened
that one.
Down.
Yeah, I see the one up there high.
You mean across the top?
Yeah.
That's your ridge vent.
Yeah.
It has to look like that.
But you
that's
see
where
that
the heat
one
escaped.
At the end is kind of like up.
It's fine. Yeah. It'll be fine.
Well, I heard that it takes a little bit for them to flatten.
Yeah, it'll lay down more, but you got a good solid roof.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Yeah.
No,
coming, Bruno? We'll go through the forest here. We'll go in the backyard and see what it looks like there. Come on, Bruno. I don't think he followed me. His daddy's probably taking him. Bruno! He might have went in. So, yeah. I just want to see what it looks like. Look at the mess. I just cleaned this all up, too. But, I mean, ugh. Look at all that mess. Yeah, it all came off the roof there, so, Now I gotta clean that up. Oh well. At least the roof is done. That's all that matters. And I don't have a hole no more. So glad, so happy that it's done. Every time we had a hurricane or a bad windstorm or a bad rainstorm, I was holding my breath because it was leaking inside the house. There's a little bit of damage in the house. But those tarps worked really good. We had two tarps up there for 3 years. So that's not bad. So there we go. It's all done. Cool beans. All right, guys, that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. We got another one that's sitting in my living room right now, and Shaver's putting it together, so you'll see that one coming up soon, too. Yeah, so Monkey says she's out. Bye for now. Bye, y'all. Thank you.